giving the energy from the back to the front. I need to show him some love before he come out. Let's go, man. Put your
appreciate y'all having me back, man. It's always great to come back to the Windy City. To do a little hip hop.
Straight back in the Hugo set.
Right.
It's a beautiful night, a beautiful event. I want to thank my man Knowledge for putting this together, making it happen. I want to thank Bo Fizz Project for backing me up tonight. And I want to dedicate this first record to my mother, y'all. Put a hand in there if you love your mother. That's what I'm talking about. I wrote this record right here and I dedicated it to the memory of my moms and the great ideas. It's for my moms, listen, I was born, son of Yvonne, Brownsville kid, the one and beyond. Hit the streets, run and be gone. Outside with a curfew. Got lessons on honesty and virtue and the people that hurt you. Drug addicts, ex-convicts, living in a world surrounded by these conflicts. So many, too many to mention. You can feel all the tension, my mom's intervention. Trying to save a son from the worst fate. Getting home after 8 when she works late. Thank God for Nana, I was in control. In the lobby, sitting on tenant patrol. The smoke's getting robbed on the regular. My chain snatching dudes, just scanning for gold. Son of Yvonne had a fight up the street. He's a nice kid, but ain't nothing sweet. All I do, I do it for you. That's what all you did when I was a kid. Cousins, dad, friends, they wanna be born. But I'm glad to be your son of Yvonne. Listen, yo, son of Yvonne, better get the best grades. Come with the B's, a C, and the rest A's. Not top of the class, but not nearly last. I beat your ass if you think you gon' feel me pass. But all my best friends, they be teaching school. Every week is like a Friday. You got a mind of your own, so let it be known. Son of Yvonne, sharp as a kitchen tool. All I do, I do it for you. Listen, all you did when I was a kid. Cousins, bad friends, they didn't want to be born. But I'm glad to be the son of Yvonne. One more time. All I do, I do it for you. Listen, all you did when I was a kid. Cousins, bad friends, they didn't want to be born. But I'm glad to be the son of Yvonne. Turn me up. Son of Yvonne, grandson of F.D. Clear. Heard you rap. Pissed and leave. Nana upstairs, make a sweet potato pie, cause it's Christmas Eve. Under the tree, AFX racing track. Pick up a gift, shake it, then place it back. I wonder what it is, instead of taking a guess. Next morning, open gifts, making the best. Nana always sits in the same chair. Jackson 5, take your root off the reindeer. In the background, I go upstairs to see what might not. Then I come back down to enjoy more. Nana good cooking, life in the hood, Brooklyn. I'm glad to be the son of Yvonne. 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 glad to be your son. I'm glad to be your son if you are. Appreciate y'all, man. Appreciate y'all. I brought a friend with me, y'all. I brought a couple friends with me. I want to bring my man out from Milwaukee, USA. Just a short drive away. He's a Midwest product. I'm going to bring out my man Strickland from Milwaukee, y'all. There you go.
Yeah.
Fine young man right there. He's also a pretty good MC. Me and Strick been touring. We've been touring since 2001. That's how long we've been on the road together doing things. And being on the road is a tough life, y'all. It's a rough life, it's a grind. So shout to all the people out there living your lives on the grind.
Shows from Rotterdam, Zurich, Dublin, Ireland. Next day I'm home, it's back to being a fireman. Somehow
store. Who here comes the roar, knock on your door. I wonder who it is and who could it be. Ain't nobody but the INC. With more souls than the train, I'm a rain. My 808 beats the head big like Kane. Daddy, caddy, coop the bill, chill. Jumping my ride and slide down the hill. To see if we can catch them kids. And we'll talk at best. My career started in 1988, right? That's when I started. And for me to put out a record in 2004 and to have the type of love and fanfare and respect for that record, especially when I do it overseas, it's one of the records that I do at the end of my show normally when I'm over there because the record is that popular. And I'm gonna dedicate this to all the ladies in hip-hop that love this music. This joint is called Beautiful.
Away, but not today. I have to laugh on the real aftermath, kinda feel like I'm Dr.
like grandma's house, Thanksgiving dinner. Time to stay in the parlor at night when you get the ball and you play in the dark. Swish! It's that street corner music with most cats when they pull that heat going Houston. I see a black man aiming his gun, but I'd rather see a black man playing with his son. Yo. Even when you gotta get down and gritty, this is money at the bank like you down with Diddy. It's a helicopter ride around the city. Yeah, and we love it cause your born is here. It's a young mother break, my daughter's here. It's
beautiful.
Yeah, it's beautiful. Share our worlds. I'm feeling you a whole lot more than most girls. If you give me your number, I'll holler. I want to see you again, Brooklyn Masala. It was only right that I approached and said hi. Cause she looked like no other chick I ever saw. She was on the way, coming about the corner store. I asked her to carry her bag to walk her home. I could tell she was new in New York, just from her talk. But she wasn't that typical rude, ignorant, teeth sucking and eye rolling, telling me leave alone. We lived there, we at, we shouldn't be chatting about this and that, that where she lived at. Yeah, this may sound kind of Wu-Tang Clannish, but this butter pecan honey was not Spanish. In New York for 6 months, moved from Pakistan. Well, that explained the strange accent and the strange clothes and that cute little diamond in your nose. She said, I gotta wear this kid every Sunday, but you gotta see how I look come Monday. Word, thinking I could see you again. Maybe give you a call, take you out on the weekend. She went back then, yeah, and kinda laughed with the piece on the grocery bag and wrote a map. You can bet your last damn dollar that I'ma give you a call, Brooklyn Masala. Share our world, feel you a whole lot more than most girls. as he calls it, the Big Wheezy.
And Whitney.
But I brought another young man with me from New York City, Washington Heights. My man Pearl Gates. Say what's up to Pearl Gates, y'all. He wrote a lot of the choruses, a few hooks and choruses over the last couple of records I've been putting out. You've been hearing some of his work. He's an MC, he's a writer, he's a producer. He sings a couple of notes as well, and he helps me out on this next record right here. This joint right here is called The Story of Me. It's a very emotional tune. But I take you on a journey through my story from beginning to end. I just want y'all to just rock with me and Pearl Gates for just a couple of moments as we do this thing with my fits. Yeah. Man, it took me 16 years to understand my worth. It was 1988 when Raleigh planned my birth. Had to get my feet up out of the sand and surf. Never thought that my rap lines would span the earth, but they did. Went to every corner of the globe. It's time to reveal if y'all really want a pro. I'm a Brownsville kid, born in Kingstown in Queenstown. Sitting in a sauna in a row. Never took a damn from the pain. I understood hard work was payoff in the game. Yeah. For as long as my body is strong, I'ma give it all I got, try to find the song. I'ma give it all I got, try to rip that show. Yo, understand I gotta get that though. So, cause I know how to spit that flow. So that would be nice to roll a tic-tac-toe. Got a fast lane, kick back slow. No need to rush. The royalty bow down at the feet of us. The anticipation is like standing on the corner in the cold when you can see the bus. It's finally here, I arrival. Praising the ghetto singer, so I'm supposed to survival. Who's saying you're not about to beat? I was just that close to getting money by the post, though. Instead of hoping when I wrote flow, I could have said who it is, but what it felt so wrong to do that song. Trying to prove I belong in a crew that's strong. Listen, I understand this was preordained. This was written by God and we all came. Could have signed with Def Jam, but Leo changed. Change his mind in the strangest time. He was still testing the sign, a dangerous mind. Another cat with a grind, the same as mine. Another son going on the fourth would come. He's of course the one with that course to run. Like a ham sandwich on the softest bun. I refuse to eat it, I would not be defeated. Here to stay and get a lot completed. This is what I got to offer, what I got is needed. Confident, but I'm not conceited, and I swear the same mistakes I made would not be repeated. I choose to keep paying up dues. Life trying to beat me up like stuffed shoes. It was hard, got caught me off guard. Same place I was born, got the rough shoes. Thank you. life, but I ain't backing down. I got travel plans and minivans, caravans, and 747s, but I'll still be coming back around. And while I'm out here, can't back the crown. I won't be on the block, so I don't have to frown. The world's so beautiful and colorful, it'd be a shame if I only saw black and brown. So I look at my horizons and broaden them. It's so surprising. According to them, I should be dead or incarcerated. I strung out, but I've come out. Of course I made it. Yeah, despite all the naysayers, I just leave it up to God when I say prayers. From this day forward, I will vow to always cut through the bullshit like cake layers. And rise above it all, way above it all. Life could be a mixed bag, gotta love it all. Yeah, that's what they told me at the podium. Don't never let them hold you like ammonia. Stay loose, be ready when your time comes. Stay alert, be ready when the sign comes. If you don't want to miss your calling, stay in tune while the balloons are in the midst of falling. He's over here. You need a sound check or you think you're good?
I think I might be good. I think I might be good.
Let's see what we got. Let's see what we got.
We good.
All right. When you heard your favorite rap tune, you would turn up the volume all the way up and sing along to your favorite rap song. If you was to sing along to your favorite shit, put a hand up.
Me.
Man.
Me, Ace.
Alright. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna have us a little fun since y'all seem like you got a lot of energy, y'all in that mood. So we're gonna have us a little sing-along right now. We're gonna sing along to some of our favorite rap song. Y'all down with that?
Let's get it!
Alright, this is how we're gonna set it off. Yeah. I remember those days too, Straight. I was like 12, 13 years old. I came home, turned the radio all the way up. I was like, yo, that's my song. And I would sing along.
Back in the days when I was a teenager, before I had status and before I had a pager, used to turn the radio on in the summer. Real hip hop, it was born in the summer. My mother used to say, why you singing so loud? Singing for the pop and we singing for the crown. Anything you hear on the radio, blast it. Turn up the beat, sing along with the classic.
It's funny how I love you.
Let's go!
I love you so.
send you for the crown. Anything you hear on the radio, blast it. Turn up the beat, sing along with the classic.
CDs, if you want to pick up something, come check me out, and we'll figure out where we're going to meet at, but we're going to definitely meet up tomorrow somewhere in Chi-Town, and we're going to take a walk.
I wanna know who it was.
where they sell your grease in a box and hope you just got quicker. If you're old enough to walk to the store, you can buy liquor, or you can find a dice stand. MCs up in the, coming up in the game, that came up in the game when I was starting out. I always like to acknowledge the cats that the big influences for me as a MC, a young MC, still trying to learn my rhymes, learn how to write. Shout out to my man LL Cool J, y'all. One of the greats. One of my first influences. He was using them big words. I was like, oh, I'm not using them big words, my shit. Okay. That's all I gotta do. And then another brother.
I
gotta acknowledge him. He's actually somebody I'm affiliated with, but he was also a big influence. Shout out to my man, Big Daddy Kane, y'all. Yeah. What up, Kane? Yep, Juice Crew. Kane killed with all the punchlines, you know? Punchlines, crazy, right? Also gotta shout out my man, Slick Rick, the ruler.
What up, Rick B?
He taught me how to write a real dope story rap, listening to him. And the final guy I want to shout out, we call him the God. I want to shout out my man, Rock Kemp, y'all.
What up, Rock Kemp?
And I know he was out here recently, he did a show out here recently. I wish I was there to see the show and stuff, but one of my favorite Rock Kemp lyrics. This joint where he goes, you might know these words. If you know these lyrics, feel free to join in and sing along with me. But my man Rakim, he said, it's been a long time. I shouldn't have left you without a strong rhyme to step to. Think of how many weak shows you slept through. Time's up. Sorry I kept you. Think of the issues you keep repeating your miss. The rhyme
from the microphone soloist. You sit by the radio, hand on the dial so as you hear it, pop up the volume. Find your way through the lyrics that be catching up. Throw another rhyme across the room,
they'll be catching up.
Then they take a loss to the mastering. I throw crazy blows and they know not be mastering. All across the room, on the ceilings and the walls too.
Punk motherfuckers didn't know I had the balls too.
Come around the clock, drink my coffee with systemic. Turn it up to 10 and dance up with systemic. They didn't wanna battle what they did when they saw me. They got open up their trunk, but they tried to
ignore me. Hey motherfuckers, I know you hear me calling you.
What you want is up, but I
let you all into
front, ain't no future in your front. So let's get it on and pop and get
hey.
Take the cash and set it on the hood for your whip rack.
Low riding Cadillac,
stacked up your poison.
Let's start the battle act.
Like, you know, the match that ain't no play when it comes to my
bed.
Check it out, baby, check it out, y'all. Check it out, baby, check it out, y'all. Check it out, baby, check it out, y'all.
Check it out, y'all.
Check it out, baby.
I was born to roll.
Climbing down the block like what else should have brother do on Saturday.
Saturday,
the heat might smother you. Rubbing down my windows, yeah, I have the air conditioner. But I got a sound I want the whole world to listen to. Praying at a red light,
Kentucky Fried Chicken, man.
The winter beat came in,
bass crazy kicking, man.
See this Puerto Rican, I ain't Chico, we go
party. In a red Corolla, hey, does he wanna play?
Pulling up a Scotty, looking like you want it. Show me what you got, man.
Watch me get up on it.
The booth, cause he cannot fuck with mine. Brothers hit me hitting from that 50 blocks away. Wanna turn the head, so you know I got to play.
High decibel,
pass it through a residential district.
See a few cuties, I turn it up like this quick.
Speed on, man, don't oh, sleep. I got the
whoopers in my teeth.
Check it out, baby, check it out, y'all.
Chicago is definitely a major city, and I feel like the Juice Crew reunion definitely needs to come here. So let your local promoters know that y'all want that show to be here, to come to Chicago. It features all the main people in the Juice Crew: Molly Mall, Biz Markie, MC Shan, Roxanne Shante, Craig G, Coochie Rap, Big Daddy Kane. On the set, and myself,
yes,
on the set.
Yes,
so, we need to figure out a way to bring that to Chi-Town, y'all. So, in 2018, let's make that happen, right?
That's the man right there.
And I've been in this game A long time. 88.
Hey, same thing I said.
88. And I wanna share some thoughts and some feelings with y'all before I step off the stage, all right?
And he still looks good doing his shit.
This is how I feel about my career. If I never recorded another song, if I was wrong and nothing I spit was ever strong, if I never performed at another venue, if this genuine love doesn't continue,
it's beautiful.
If none of my records was ever sold, if I fold and I never see platinum or even gold, if nobody ever again can recall, if I stall and I start working part-time at the mall, if there's no more shows for me to dabble in, no more traveling, even a show in Maryland, if none of my songs had ever been, never spin, in heavy rotation ever again, if I don't do a song to excite millions, or get a video done by Hype Williams, if there's never a chance again to be seen on the pages inside of another magazine, if the luxuries in life I can't of course afford, if I never win a Billboard or a Source Award, I wouldn't want your pity or your sympathy, even if Marley never put me on a symphony. But I gotta admit it, I'm glad he did it. It's considered the first verse that I spit it. I realize that I'm still a part of history. I learned the key to victory, it's not a mystery. See, I got a lot of love for what I do in life. And after this, then I'ma find something new in life. I guarantee it'll be something that I really love. I give thanks for my life to God up above.
Yes, sir.
That I'm blessed to have a job that I enjoy doing. Now as a man, I'm doing what I was a boy doing. Only difference is now I get to eat from it. I never thought I would be known on the street from it. But if not one fan of the show's gratitude. And when y'all see me, I walk by with an attitude. It was still an enjoyable ride. Yep. Big up to Kane, Bismarck, and the Far Side. And of course to all my past label mates. Hope y'all keep on rising like the cable rates. And yo, Premier Guru, this goes out to you.
Oh, yeah.
Special Ed and Buckshot, this a shout to you. I don't know if this the end, but yo, it might be. Big up to Q-Tip, Ali Shaheed, Spike Lee. And everybody in the game I ever worked with. And all the chicks up in the game I used to flirt with.
Oh.
But if I never get another piece of show coochie, don't see no more Louis Vuitton and no Gucci, no more suede and linen, no more designer denim, no more Jeeps with 1,000-watt systems in them, no more sitting on chrome with the Pirelli shoes, no more getting my name up in the Daily News, no more Lexus, coupes, Beamers, and Benzes, no more Cartier frames with colored lenses, no more chains and bracelets, and no regrets, but what it's worth, Chi-Town, I got no regrets.
Say L-O-V-E.
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 It was amazing. Give it up, Ace, one more time.
Hey, that's the best bread I've spent in the last 36 months. No doubt. Can you go back 5 years, but the last 36 months, that's the best bread I've spent. That is a hell of a show. Get this up one more time.
And Chi-Town, coming from Milwaukee, I'm a Packer fan. I know most of y'all are Bears fans. I know the Vikings are playing the Eagles on Sunday. But Ace has been a diehard Eagles fan for years. And he gave up watching the NFL, which is special to his heart because of the whole Colin Kaepernick shit. And this is the year his Eagles are on the verge of the Super Bowl. So I'm just asking y'all, Sunday, don't cheer for the Vikings. Let's cheer for the Eagles, but Ace, let's put the Eagles in the Super Bowl for my man backstage, y'all. He got the hat on, too. Peace to Colin Kaepernick.
So, again, classic hip-hop lives. Every third Friday here at the Promontory, we're going to continue to bring you acts like this. So if you've been missing, I'm not going to say real hip-hop, but if you've been missing 90s era, golden era hip-hop, it's back. It's back up here at Promontory, 90s hip-hop with a live band. Mass Ace again, brother, we appreciate you. Thank you. We'll check out the juice.
Keep
in mind, February 23rd, right here on this stage.